So here we have f of x, y, and z, and it's equal to 1 plus x squared y.